Don't forget to come back for me. Yeah. But you've got that fender up there. So we're off for the weekend at Stangate, our first night aboard. Oh goodness, I'm really looking forward to it. I want my central heating back and my flat screen telly, I have to admit. But I'm going to give it a go. Size isn't everything, is it? No, dear. We've got our outboard on. It'll disrupt things. water for everyone else. I'll show you where we're trying to get to. So we've got to cross all this mud to get into this channel here, and this is Shaftfleet, and then we're in Stangate here. So we're hoping to cut the corner off, but of course we have to go through all this mud, but it is high tide, so we're hoping we'll be okay. We're having tin steak and tin potatoes and tin peas. I have this tiddly little hob. I'm gonna try and get used to it. Right, wish me luck, I don't blow up. Woo, I'm a light.
Right. Ribena, Zacasina, crazy boys, crazy girls. Ribena, Zacasina, crazy boys, crazy girls.
I think I was doing it right.
So in my last boat, I had hot water out of a tap, and I had double sinks. How life has changed. Luckily,
no, I get cold outside.
For everybody, it's not too
watching her.
Not too cold. Is this actually warm water? I did give me the luxury of boiling the kettle to get some hot water.
Not a fair place to stop and wash, do your washing up, though, is it? Look.
No.
Right. Are you ready then, Mummy?
Yeah.
I'm going to let you go, and then it's just Izzy got you. Okay. Well done.
We're in quite a fast time. I'll try and head out that way.
Mummy taking Winnie to do a wee and a poo. Way back.
I'm just gonna do this. This is Mommy trying to get back, but she keeps going straight ahead instead of this way.
Oh, the tide's washing her out. You can see how much tide there is.
So I better get ready with my dad, get ready to catch her so she don't scratch the boat.
Hymns o'clock. Well, now we don't have to talk about it.
You're so excited. That's a funny though. A lot of space in our little
boat, isn't there? Maybe with a wide angle lens, not where I'm sitting. we were up at 4 o'clock, half past four, 5 o'clock, half past five, 6 o'clock, and Elizabeth finally got us up at 6, was she up properly, I think?
Well, she woke up at 6. We didn't get up till sort of 7, did we? But
it wasn't Izzy that kept waking us up, was it, Ian?
It was a dodgy bit of software.
It was the anchor alarm. They kept saying, whoop, whoop, whoop! Like, don't jump up. No, we're still where we were. We had to sleep. Whoop, whoop, whoop!
We've got another bit of software in there. It works fine, so.
Yes.
It's going out.
So we're having breakfast, and then we're going to have a gentle sail home. Aren't we, Iz?
Gentle.
Mummy sailing the boat. Daddy and Izzy are playing noughts and crosses. Not noughts and crosses, what are we playing, Izzy?
Snakes and ladders.
Snakes and ladders.
Filming, that's why
you want to
see
him. We've got all the sails up and the engine off. Fantastic. It's a lovely breeze.
Winnie's watching on the boat.
Looking at the docks. It's not the very most picturesque of landscapes to be sailing past, but it's quite interesting sometimes. We're doing all right. What speed are we doing? Oh, slow down a bit now.
Okay, slow down. With the highest is at 3.1. And we're doing 2.5.
That's over the ground, and we are pushing quite a lot of tide.
We
and we're towing that, and the outboard's dragging in the water. So
we're
for a 20-foot boat, we're doing all right.
Because yeah. This just drops, doesn't it, here?
You might make two films now.
Sailing.
Well, I was. How many have you had so far, Izzy?
One. This is my second one.
Oh, okay. Won't ask Mummy then.